Hi everyone, my name is Cristina Prall, and I'm the lab coordinator for the BlueLink project, as well as one of your TAs for gross anatomy. Today I'll be showing you some basic dissection techniques that'll be essential for your success in the lab. I'll discuss the types of dissection, different tools and when to use them, how to reflect and retract muscles, and how to tell the difference between nerves, arteries, and veins. Let's head to the labs. Before beginning each session in the lab, it's very important to read the lab manual ahead of time in order to know what you'll be looking for and where you expect to find it. Doing so decreases the risk of cutting the structures you're trying to identify, as well as promotes intentional dissecting, which will help you to see the big picture and understand anatomic relationships. Prior to starting in the lab, please always remember to wear your lab coat, long pants, closed-toed shoes, gloves, and safety glasses. We have a standard pair and an over-the-glasses pair provided for you. We suggest that if you have long hair, to go ahead and tie it back.